We will take everyone to travel with us for one day. And today, we are going to Udon Thani.
The temple is located in the Wang Na Kin area at a lake where a mythical large snake, the Naka Lositoto, is supposed to be living. The Thais will never miss the opportunity to undertake some worship to Buddha and hopefully grant substantial merit in the process, and will take their time to make wishes, asking the spirits to look upon their life favorably and make things better for them. Another thing you are really likely to see is Thai ladies who appear to be closely inspecting the back of the channel trees. What are they actually doing is looking for assigned numbers, in fact. If they see what they believe is a couple of number, or perhaps three, they will use this number to form the basis of selecting the next batch of Thai lottery tickets.
After we come back home from Kham Chanot, we will decide as we explore Kham Thu Don Thani, how the moon is going down. And here, Vista Restaurant. It is a delicious restaurant in Don Thani.
And it's the most amazing food.
I didn't ride it for a long time. I see it and I really miss it.
Nongkachak, it seems very big. If we ride a duck pedal boat, it will be challenging.
Challenging? It sounds funny. So, shall we race together?
Okay. Our goal is to win back and for one round.
So, I will go with Bob and Nei will go with Ern.
Who will come first? Who will be? Okay.
Oh my god, I think it's too slow. We need to hurry up.
We will win!
Don't give up!
We will win!
How do you feel?
I am very tired, but it's so funny and I think it challenged myself.
It challenged myself too. I love Udon Thani and I want to come here if I have a chance.
I will come back here too. I love a duck pedal boat, but it's time to say goodbye. We will enjoy the view at San Jiao Puya and take a photo to post in IG before we go back to Khon Kaen.
So, who will win the challenge at Nong Pajak?
Pock and Pin.
Yay! And we have to go now. See you next vlog. And if you like this vlog, don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and share.
Bye-bye!